Well, hey, good morning. I've got like this crazy tall bun going on today. And today I'm going to do a what I eat in a day video for you guys since it's a weekday, but I'm home all day because I took today off. We were going to be down the beach today, but this was going to be our last day there. But it's supposed to rain all day today, and his cousin came down to stay in the same room we were going to stay in, but it's super cramped now that Austin's mom is living down there full time. Because they used to have like the closet and all these drawers and dressers and stuff to put your stuff so you can just slide your suitcase out of the way, but now that's not there. Which isn't a bad thing necessarily, it's just going to be a little tight if the room's completely full. So we figured they could have the room. We'll come home. It's gonna rain anyway. It's not like we could go to the beach. Is that a hair on my thing or a crack? Oh, yeah, it's a string. So I'm home now. Austin's still in bed. It is 10 o'clock on the dot. I slept in a little too. I probably shouldn't have slept in so much, but whatever. Oh, I didn't sleep into 10. I probably got out of bed at like 9 because I've been doing things around the house. Cleaned a bunch of veggies. Sort of straightened up the kitchen as much as one could because I still have a thousand things to unpack and do. So let's get started on breakfast. Although the lighting's kind of crappy. Let me see if I turn on this light. Is that a little bit better? A little bit. So I'm going to make a bagel sandwich for breakfast. I am using these bagels. Dave's Killer Bread Epic Everything Bagels. And from what I could find online, all but one of the Dave's Killer Breads are vegan. Apparently there is a sprouted wheat honey loaf, and that one is honey, so it's not vegan. But everything else in the line is. So we actually bought these down the beach, and we've also bought the cinnamon raisin remix too. They're also very good. I have to really be in the mood for a sweet bagel. I have to really be in the mood for a sweet anything. I'm not a huge sweet person, but I'm gonna go ahead and get these toasted and get everything cut up for my bagel Sammy. Okay, so here's my setup for my veggie bagel sandwich thing. So I cut up some San Marzano tomatoes from our garden. Few slices of red onion. This was a really, really fat cucumber, so I only did one slice. I don't mind the guts in a cucumber. Then we got a piece of romaine, some lemon seasoned olives. I'm gonna use some tofutti cream cheese, and then some of this soft cheese from Miyoko. It's like the sun-dried tomato one. And here's my toasted bagel, and this is not the same way I do it every time. Sometimes I'll do avocado, or sometimes I'll mash it up into a guac and stick it on there, and then sometimes I do jalapenos, like pickled jalapenos, or sometimes I'll do pickles. I always switch it up. It's not always the same, so yeah. This is what I'm going to do. I'll show you when it's assembled. Cream cheese, romaine, cucumber, tomato, onion, and olives, and then the Miyoko sun-dried tomato cheese. And then I've got my coffee. We have some soy milk that I made in my French press. I'm just gonna put this over my sink.
think. And coffee grounds are actually really good for sharpening the blades in your, what are they called? Garbage disposals. FYI. And so I'm going to go ahead and eat this. I'm very excited. I'm very hungry. It's now 10:17. Probably would not take me 17 minutes to make this normally, but I'm also not filming it normally. So there's that. And I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. Okay, so we watched movies all through lunchtime. We'll often have breakfast basically lunchtime. So I'm making a sauce. There's some pasta. Got bologna. Got yellow squash, onion, a whole bunch of garlic. Got veggie stock. Soy milk, parsley, salt, pepper, paprika, a little bit of nutritional yeast, and some miso paste. Then I'm going to add some spinach as well. That's what we're going to have, a creamy pasta for dinner. Very excited, and it's exactly what I was craving, and I'll probably top it with like some walnuts and olives, but it's my favorite thing to top pasta with, so... That is what I'm doing so far. So here's my dinner. I did top it with the walnuts and olives, and then also I have some roasted tomatoes as well. So I think this is going to be delicious.
I finished out my day with a glass of orange juice. I only had two meals this day. That happens sometimes. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye guys.